Everyone, it's Martin here. Welcome back, and welcome back to another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. Yeah. In the last episode, I gained a whole bunch of skill points, and I don't know if I forgot to save it, but I still have to assign them. So finally, I have Tinkerer, where the weapon coils and outfit weaves can now be removed and reused. The last bit is really important, and I'm gonna choose this one. Because I want to go down this line. This one first, after that we take the heavy lifter because we have to have it for this particular skill. So, alright, so what are we going to do today? In today's episode, we're going to check out quickly this metal flower first, it's really close by. Then we hop to this bonfire. We go into the bunker in the ancient armory. We have two power cells that we can put inside the machine. You will see for yourself in a second or in a few minutes. Then we go to the ancient vessel, and then we go to the Tallneck and have a little vantage point. That will be for this episode. All right, so let's get right to it. We should be able to go down over here carefully. There we go, perfect. Alright, let's get this one first. It's really easy. They're more collectibles than anything else, and you're supposed to be able to sell them in Meridian. We're not in Meridian. It's gonna take a while. But I'm not gonna sell them. For sure. These are collectibles, I love it, and I want them all. I want to do 100% run.
Now they'll let me inside the Hunter's Lodge. Well, let's see how that turns out.
Yeah, thanks, Aloy, about that. Previous episode, we did the Hunter's Quest, and we got these three Nora Blaze Sun reward boxes. So, let's quickly get these and check them out. We got quite a bit of metal shards, some chill water, more metal shards and blaze, that's nice, and metal vessels. Nice! Alright, makes me pretty happy, actually. So, got that out of the way. Let's quickly grab this flower. And all we need to do is follow the road. Let's see. Yeah, it's a bit to my right. I thought so. Ah, there it is. Oh, I can do with some more healing herbs. Twigs I have enough, but these... I think it's getting morning. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Because the playing in the dark is, yeah, it's not the best. Alright, let's stop this off. And do a quick save here by the bonfire. There we go. We don't need to trader the merchant, so we skip that. And talk to this dude quickly for a side quest. We'll do a little bit later. Maybe in the episode after this one.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death. See? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief. Slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Fral told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
I like this guy. And yeah, that will be then our first bandit camp. But not right now, not yet. Let's go to the ancient armory first. We just have to...
My focus is picking up some kind of signal.
Yeah.
Maybe I can scan it.
I'll scan that in a second. Let's go up here first. There you go. Oh yeah, it's getting morning. Alright, let's... where's this tall neck dude? There it is. Can see him walking in the distance.
That signal.
But
where's it coming from?
Let's go first to this place here. We can activate this quest though. That's fine. So we're gonna do it anyways. So let's jump down over here.
I wonder what's down here.
Oh no, down. Ow! That was a little bit too fast. I didn't want to do that. Alright. We got another metal flower over here. Cool, so I'm here. Discover the bunker, the ancient armory. It's a quest you get really early on, but. And there's a fantastic suit in here.
Armor. From the age of the old ones. But how do I get to it?
Alright. Well, I never had it before. I said it in some previous episode that I'll save this for in the video. And we need 5 power supplies.
These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work.
Alright, so we have 2.
There, fits. I just need a slot. That's 2.
Alright, now we have to enter the code. You can see it over, it's really simple. 12 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock, and 12 o'clock again. So we only have to do this one once.
Maybe there's some more information nearby. Something that will tell me how this works. Looks like each dial has 4 positions.
There we go. Put one, this one to the left.
Get each dial in the right position.
There we go. Alright.
Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps.
Alright. Got some sort of... Oh, hang on. There we go. Yeah, it's... Alright, if you want to read this, just pause the video. Just some history about this suit. And what they were doing with it. Got a whole bunch of loot here. Nice. Lots of loot and more loot over here. Now in the next room here is where you have to put 3 more power cells.
That should do it.
Yeah, we don't have them, so nothing to do further on here except scan this one. There you go. No, it should. There we go. Alright. Yeah, good. Some test results with the suit. We'd really love to have that. Alright. Now, let's continue and just fast travel out. There we go. Alright. Do I still have my mount? I don't think I have. Which is fine. It's no problem at all. Alright, let's continue. And the quest marker says this way. I'm not gonna loot that again.
Another signal.
No. What I want to do is get this ancient vessel first because it's really close by and I know exactly where it is. We have to stay at this side of the road. Oh, look at this. Please don't attack me. It is attacking. Crap. Oh shit. No, 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 no. Leave me alone. I could use a mount though. That would be great. Hang on. Maybe I can get it if it's still close.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Is he coming? Yeah. Ooh, you see me, you see me. There he comes. fine.
A Nora village up on the heights.
Alright, the next thing we're going to do, a quick look over here. This for the quest, the War Chief's Trail, which will be in the next video, but we have to do this anyway. So let's quickly go there. Feels like a loose ends video kind of thing.
This must be where the war party got massacred. Such destruction. All right. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she went.
I can just quickly activate this. Alright, we have some stuff. Dead machines. And the dead corruptor.
Managed to take down a corruptor.
Let's investigate it.
But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Okay, I think we get a visitor soon.
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The war chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl told me that the war chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the war chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins of Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Alright, let's activate a different quest, which will be the Tallneck. And follow that quest marker, and we're going to do that. I think it's really awesome. I love the Tallneck, it's really good.
My focus is receiving another signal.
Are there any machines lurking about? There's the graze over there. I'm not gonna bother to loot everything, I just do this quickly. Because I don't mind the blaze at all. So good.
Saving these for the trail.
Alright, for the bonfire, something do quick save. Let's see, there are a few watchers over here. I have to deal with them first. And yeah, you don't want to get under his feet.
Looks just like Ross described.
Look at that. Holy shit. Amazing. I once jumped on his back and literally on his back and I fell off and came under his feet. Yeah, that was it. Alright, we have one over here and there should be two or three over this away. There you go. Alright, can we snipe this one off? We don't really have to. Should be fine. We're just watchers.
Hunt's over. Fight's on.
See if the other two come up. Oops. I don't want to miss this jump, so I hope they leave me alone.
I think I'm in the clear.
I hope so. I don't think so. Oh shit. Oh, he stays down. Alright, cool. We can do this.
This should be a good spot for jumping into Tallneck.
This is okay. So awesome.
To climb up to its head.
I think it's one of the best things in the game. I love it. And every Tallneck climb is different as well. Which in itself is really cool, but a little bit strange as well, because you expect them all to be the same. Alright.
Easy there. It shouldn't take long.
Nice. Alright, let's check out the map. Takes a second to update. There you go. Yeah. And we have to all go over there. And we will. But first, I want to go and check out this vantage point right over there. And we reached level 15 as well. Pretty sweet. Let's see then. As I said before, it's going to take the heavy lifter because we have to. So that's fine. So we're well on our way. I like it. I think I take the right for a second here. That's fine. I also have to walk anyway. Just enjoy the view, right? And we can snipe this fool off if you can see him. Oh, almost. That would be so cool. Nah, it's not gonna happen, is it? Maybe. Alright, we're almost there. That's a long way down, I can tell you that. And once we're on the corner, we go down. Thanks for the ride, buddy. Awesome. Alright, let's go to this vantage point. There's always something to do in this game. It's fantastic. Really, really good. Whoops. Alright. Let's go over there. Yeah, so nice. I love it. Ooh. Almost fucked up there. Almost. Take it easy.
Advantage. Another message from the past.
with audio.
A pocket shitstorm tore day four. It's hard to believe Metallurgic International used to be headquartered in this dreary old ziggurat. Wyatt's office was on the second floor from the top. If Emmett had a policy against workplace romances, he probably wrote it.
Alright. Good stuff. And I think that's it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. Stay tuned, because I will continue recording. And yeah, we're going to do the War of Chiefs, Chiefs trial after this video. So thanks so much for watching. I will see you next time. Bye.